Adrian, today surrounded by people who love us, I choose you to be my wife and partner in life. The first moment I laid eyes on you, I can remember feeling the whole world stopping.
TJ, if someone would have told me 15 years ago that I would one day meet a guy from Boston, Massachusetts, and that he would then later become my husband, I would have asked them if they had the right girl, because I'm from Mississippi.
I won't give up on us. God knows I'm tough enough. We've got a lot to learn. God knows we're worth it. I won't give up on us, even if the skies get. Giving you all my love. I'm still looking up.
We are gathered here on this beautiful day to witness the union of Adrian and TJ in holy matrimony. This is a day of great celebration. For a married life, a shared life is a great blessing. As Adrian and TJ embark on this journey together, they will be able to nurture a love that makes them better versions of themselves.
I'll never forget that day. You were the most beautiful woman I'd ever seen. Even though we only talked for a few hours that night, it was at that moment I felt I found my soulmate.
But 15 years ago is about the time of my life that I began praying for you. I prayed that he would give me peace and patience until bringing us together.
I love you more today than I ever have, and I'm honored to take you as my wife.
So with these words, and with my whole heart, I love you and I give you my life.
Now, it is my pleasure to pronounce you husband and wife. You may seal this memory and moment with a kiss.
TJ, you have a new best friend. A new best friend that you can explore this world with.
Always remember, no matter what, to always be best friends. Talk to each other and laugh with each other, just the way you and I always have.
Right, so ever gonna move it when the bones are good. The rest don't matter. Yeah, the pain could peel, the glass could shatter. Let it rain, 'cause you and I remain the same.
I've always been proud of T, and I will always be proud of T. But when he met you, Adrian, something changed. For the first time, I saw TJ become truly proud of himself, and you bring out the best in him.
Call it dumb luck. Baby, you and I can't even mess it up, though we both try. No, it don't always go the way we planned it, but the wolves came and went. And
I just, Adrian, I know how happy you make somebody that I care about so deeply. From the moment that TJ met you, he has been a different human being. The way he sees, the way he smiles.
Adrian, you are truly radiant inside and out. And I couldn't be happier to have you as my sister.